Now, for the fun of it, let's listen with the processing, but without the envelope shapers, without the reverbs and the parallel compression. So, as you can see, it's a sum of all the parts. It's a recipe that needs all the ingredients. So, if you just add some processing on your group channel, you will get to a better result. But when you add all those little ingredients, so the envelope shapers, the reverbs, the parallel compression, this all adds up to a bigger cinematic percussion sound.